200 soldiers have surrounded the Ministry of Information in the Eritrean capital of Asmara, according to diplomatic sources. They are reportedly accompanied by two tanks. A source told the Reuters news agency that state television and radio were both forced off air after the troops moved in and had still not commenced broadcasting by Monday afternoon.